some of my people are greeting about something about this video. For today, I did for Ekosodin. So I want to show now the road when our able governor, Godwin Obaseki, don't do for this area and the adjoining streets. Now I want to show now. So the Ekosodin junction here, as you can see now, this one lead to Bowo. So I want to show now the new look of this Ekosodin. So let's go. Gently, yeah. So for now, when I can on this one again, Abby.
Yes.
That's how we entered, okay? it's the end, then make Jitun end.
Yes, we will reach there.
The end. The adjoining road we just do for this community. So at the end be this. So you will make Jitun. Here that be the end of the road for Ekosodin road. So we will go the adjoining street. That will go so. First adjoining, what will be the name of this very one?
EDO Street.
Okay, those
EDO Street.
EDO Street, shall be EDO Street.
EDO Street.
Okay, EDO Street. Okay. So now here be EDO Street, one of the adjoining road. Take them one by one. Okay, this one are Newty Streets. Okay. So, Newty. So, all the old adjoining road. So, this one are Newty. enter so, we enter boundary road. So, I don't know what it is. These are these adjoining the way do so. They say, Ekosodin community. So, all the adjoining road, now they show now, where our government go to. This one will be boundary road, will be?
Yes.
Okay. This one. Okay, the adjoining road. We are Obaseki do our Igbo governor. This is the end. We are reached the end of the boundary road. So my people, we are here with the last win our governor do reach. So my people, we are greeting about time to watch this video.